Welcome to Powering Project Success with Deltek Vantagepoint, Mobile Time and Expense, presented by Nicole Temple, Senior Consultant at Full Sail Partners.
Welcome, and thank you for joining us. Does your firm have timesheet compliance challenges? Your employees can quickly and easily enter timesheets using Vantagepoint's mobile device, even if they aren't in the office. Here you're seeing a completed labor posting log that was generated using the TouchTime app from a mobile device. One of the challenges we hear from project-based firms is having a tool that documents and tracks the time and expense by phase and task for employees on the go. Let me show you just how simple it is for employees to use the TouchTime app for Vantagepoint. Users can access from an iPhone or Android mobile device. We have already configured our phone and set up a PIN. Users can simply choose the appropriate timesheet period and date that needs time. If you need to add a project, click the plus sign and search the project. Users can select the phases and tasks to reflect how your team proposed the project and simply add the hours they worked on that project. Need to enter overtime? Different billing rate for different tasks or add a comment? No problem. The mobile app can accommodate those needs. It's that simple. Let's add time for a different phase. We simply go through the same process by clicking the plus sign, finding the project, then phase and task. You can save your timesheet by clicking on the disk icon at the bottom right-hand corner. This would allow you to come back at a later time to continue and complete your timesheet. If your timesheet is completed and you're ready to submit, you can click on submit icon in the bottom right-hand corner. A warning is also given when we have submitted less time than what is expected. In addition to creating a timesheet from scratch, you can quickly copy a timesheet to make the process even easier. Once the timesheet is copied, the process of entering hours and comments remains the same. We are going to click on the new blue icon and copy the previous timesheet. Any projects that you had on your previous timesheet would appear here for you to further code your time. You have just copied your timesheet. Does your firm have any expense compliance challenges? Your employees can quickly and easily enter expense reports and add receipts from a mobile device, even if they're not in the office. Here you are seeing a completed expense posting log that was generated using the Touch Expense app from a mobile device. Let me show you just how easy it is for your employees to use the Touch Expense feature in Deltek Vantagepoint. We have now created a new report. Now we will fill in the information about the expense, including a description, category, and the amount. You can also add a business reason. Just like with the timesheet app, we can add a phase and a task. Now I'll show you how easy it is to add an expense. We can use our camera on our mobile device to attach a receipt and associate it to an expense line. We have now entered our first expense report using the Vantagepoint mobile app. It's that easy.
If you have any additional questions, please contact Full Sail Partners at info@fullsailpartners.com.